Shelob can reveal Sauron's weakness. We need her.
But at what cost?
Can help us weaken Sauron's forces.
She is skilled at using the truth to weave her lies.
I have come to see more. I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment. To see him beg before me. My gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Vagaries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes, see through my eyes.
Defeat comes from within.
Ithil House is a traitor. But who?
Do you doubt her?
Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
Then Minas Ithil is fighting a war on two sides.
Read, Bright Master! We know how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
A war chief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger. Look there, do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Take them and seize what they do. Follow him. He will lead you to his master.
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
You ever see that skinny little patch of skin and bones running around these parts? Best just ignore him. Too skinny to eat, too weak to be a threat.
Get in the way! I'm on important business. Go to see the Moonbreaker. Just met with a traitor, so I have valuable information for him.
I wasn't in your way. And if you got such important business, why are you bothering to stop and brag about it to me? Get moving, you maggot!
Take a look! Hold it right there!
have important news for the war chief.
Just met with a pink-skinned traitor.
He had quite a message for the boss.
You better shut your mouth and get moving. Landbreaker, skin you. Keep rattling on like that.
So it's a deal. Whichever one of us makes war chief first, we'll promote the other one to captain. Manbreaker, I have news from the traitor in Minas Ithil.
How many times have I told you all? Never speak of the traitor openly. Let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse.
I suppose you're in here because of the little turncoat I have in Minas Ithil. Well, you won't learn anything from me.
Stand there!
First, we have to deal with the traitor within Minas Ithil.
Tell him, cruel avenger, the bloodthirsty killer. Cuts through the oxes, cuts off the glances, he plays with their brains, makes mints of their faces.
He has his uses.
Thank you.
With my ring, I could have stopped that from happening. We must get it back.
And we will. But first, we must deal with the traitor within Minas Ithil.
We are flying!
Sauron's domain is now much smaller.
Thank you. got enough to do. Now I gotta watch over these filthy pasts!
Let's get down there and kill those ugly beasts. And maybe the Karagors too.
Your time's up!
Thank you. Yeah! Oh!